Hello and welcome to my channel. We are here playing Tchia, I think that's what it's called. I just wanted something light and breezy, nothing too harsh, nothing where I have to really battle. About to start your adventure. Okay. New Caledonia, a small island in the Pacific Ocean. It is Awachep's co-founder's homeland, and this game is a love letter to a very special place. Just off Australia, between Fiji and New Zealand. The game is deeply inspired by local landscapes, cultures, music, languages, folklores, and traditions. Voiced by local talent in French and Deru. Are they not going to be speaking English? I'm concerned about that. The world story are purely fictional. Labor of love. Okay. I'm hoping this is a light and breezy game, which is what I was hoping for, but you never know. Okay, you're a little kid. Yeah, you'll run out of stamina. I assume you pass out, wake up at the nearest campfire. Okay. But you lose everything you've gained in that time. What is the sitch? What is the sitch, bruh? Another kid coming in. Oh my god, is this game gonna make me cry? I didn't want to cry. Like an orphanage over here? Jesus. Well, I'll play something light and breezy, you know. Light and breezy. It's like a cute game with the kids. I had a lovely dinner tonight. I had spaghetti bolognese and garlic bread. And I made the pasta, so there was exactly the right amount of pasta in comparison to meat. Which normally is way too much. And it was gorgeous. And I got complimented. That was absolutely perfect today. I didn't make the sauce, but it was the ratio. That's what it was. Managed to coat every little last drain of spaghetti in the sauce. Normally half of it's left over and I just give it to the dogs. She still got a little bit. There's more meat. Make sure all the onions and mushrooms were out of it. You can't give it to
the dogs. Possibly give some mushrooms, but you feel this at Gisella. Lapa lapa iai nikodadin tia laede.
I mean, I can read it and everything, but I'm concerned about anyone watching this. Two of them next to each other, I guess that. I thought it'd just be like a cute little world builder. Unsure if that's the case anymore.
Loidaine Malatia.
Okay. Thank you, Papa. I
don't
know if it's my Papa. Okay. Just in case I don't know how to use a slingshot. Oh. There you go, got it. I understand it's a love letter to this little island, but it's not the most accessible thing if it's
Gesa.
It's not the usual spot then, is it?
Goi ni miniku. Mukala chesi palapei. Chia e din jai ni mala.
Growl. Stow. Okay. Okay, that's the, yeah. Just trying to figure out, you know. What is this? Just, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Big rock. Push! Baby, push! Oh, it's not an under it at all, but, you know. I don't know if I should be like... I think it's probably just one at a time, you know. Stow. Stow. I got an achievement. Shoot down a flying bird with a slingshot. I wasn't expecting that. What are you? Alright, at least it didn't hurt her. Just ran away. I felt a bit bad after I shot her. I thought I shouldn't do that. It's probably not what the game wants you to do. Collect. Okay. Stop it. Okay. Okay. Grab some food while we're here, because you never know. This is the shooting range. Oh, I get you. I was wondering if I was going to be able to get it with that. Oh, bronze trophy, that's not too bad. Not terrible, not terrible, my darling. So, Daddy wants to meet up there. I don't know if I have to go left or right in order to do it, but... Okay. So I've got some food on me and stuff, so that's good. It's good the way she just jumps over everything. What does that mean? Did I gain 25? Or did I lose 25? Papa! I killed a man. Damn. Okay. So that's how you activate a point of view.
Oi, hey, open up.
Okay. Okay. Well, what now, Papa? A glider. Ooh. I assume it's supposed to glide down. So, well, these tiny little rocks, but most of them look like you can't climb on them or not. Yeah, I got that. Oh. So you have to push forward in order to go forward. Okay. Could be things to collect, you never know. So that's my stamina. So I have 30 total. Quite possibly had 25 before, but now I have 30. Where is the campfire? Oh, Papa, can you hear me? What's that? Let me look. Oh. Seems like he's over there. So... No, no, it was that way. It was that way. Oh, I was just being a fool. Do you have something to, like, make me run faster? No, just go that way. Okay, it's only there. Farther away. It seemed like much further. A doggy of some kind. What have we got? Rice and fish. Eat, baby, eat. to make a fire? Is that the situation? Wait for the prompt. Play note. Autoplay. I'm gonna play the leaves. I was gonna like blow on them or something, but no. It's that one. Thing is, I can't read the words while I'm doing this. To switch to autoplay, let's just... I have no idea what's going on. It's a very sweet thing, but if I can't read the words while I'm playing the music, what's the absolute point? My eyes can't look at two places at once. It's reminding me a bit of Moana. Spotted a pack of bickies, which means biscuits. I've forgotten I had them. I am a bit peckish. See that, I'll go downstairs and make like a bagel or something, or some toast. Maybe some noodles. I'm hungry. Like I said, I had spaghetti earlier and it was very nice. But... I've barely eaten these past week. That always got it though. Oh my god, it was a dog. I thought it was a fox. Alright, where's the fucking potatoes? So let's get one taro from the garden. Your leeks look like potatoes. Like, oh, there's one. That's what it was. And then what was the other? Can I stow it? Oh, I'm food. That's okay. Go like that, and I go like that, and then I can go. Then I can go. Whoop, stow. What's he mean? No stow. Oh, it's already in there. That's cool. Eat. I assume I had everything then. I thought I'd have to get like a carrot or whatever. At the pontoon. Where's the fucking pontoon? Of course. Well, it's not that. What is that one? It's my last known location. So the F, obviously. It's where we need to go for Papa. That was so helpful. I thought it would then show you. Where am I right now? I don't know where I am. Oh my god. Okay. Fire range is there. This way is what I assume. Okay. There he is. Foxy. I expected a little pin drop to be here, you know? So I could see and go, yep, that's him. I don't know if they're pan pipes or what, but they're very beautiful. Hello, white man. What do you want? Oh, you also speak this language. How so? Thank you for the pretty flower.
Kaluya Setia.
This pimp me out.
Tell I in a la panganilla, got an emine la nangine, nini huada huada la inimito.
But he was like, she's open now, boys.
A mila huenino, de get a hat in the ole, get a hat, quick get a hat. A genela metrot, me ipia.
Song. Come.
Na, I got your thing in your bed.
Was the island a secret? What's going on? Followed by who? Oh, fuck.
What time is it?
A helicopter? Hi there. What the fuck? What's happening? Who am I? Am I special? Am I special? Someone's after me. What the fuck? I was... I have come for the child, she says.
Where are her like Jay-Z?
That's how old the kid is. I would say.
Marie and the
apparently. Been hiding from you, honey, brother. Do I have magical powers? What's going on? The fuck? Oh, okay. No, you just came and... No, don't run! He said hi, Dad. Look!
Did I?
You fool! That's a bear? Oh, she got powers.
Where am I again?
I'm coming back for you. Coming back for you, old man. That's it. You dared by my hands. Tree sway. Crisps. I found crisps. I found jellies. I knew I bought stuff. Sorry about that. I was watching, but I was also looking for jellies. Because, I just want to eat some jellies. I also found some Cheetos. The jellies. Oh, the nice little snakes. I've also got some strawberry things in there. Oh my god, they're soft as well. I love that. Stab a jelly. Hi! That's fine. I knew I bought some good shit the other day. I was like, where's that good shit? Oh my god. I'll be honest, I was getting closer to giving up. Just gonna make the little nice thank you gift for him. I'm just pouring some black currants into my drink.
Apologies.
Okay. So, okay. Yep, that's a chair. How do I get pearls? Get 2 pearls. Yeah, I think pearls, I think oyster. That's what I think. Anything oyster wise? I don't see no oyster. It's not gonna be any of this. Fuck, birdie. Okay, wheelbarrow. Okay, we're gonna go upstairs. How do we go upstairs? Okay, like that. Okay. So, what is that? A book. A ukulele, which is really cool. I want to go up there, and I don't know how to get up there. Not with a ladder. Oh, she kind of did climb the tree. Can you climb this one? Climb this tree? No. Yes. Okay. Shout. Nice gummy worms. Right. So I'm thinking pearls, right? You have to fish. Exit. How the fuck do I get pearls? Okay. Okay. Almost fell off. Let me go talk to him. Maybe he'll help me. The only thing I can think of is like a net or something. Get oysters. Cage at the bottom. I don't know. I'd want the sauce on top of the rice, but apart from that. Okay. Nice speak to you, my friend. It's not much, but make yourself a home. If you feel like swimming, there are some beautiful clams. Thank you. Doesn't help that it's now dark. Clams on the reef. You look like a reef. No. Get up. Okay. What is that? Beef. This place over here looks quite sparkly, so I'll go to above it. Look at that thing there, you see? Yeah. That thing. Collect. Okay. Does that look real sparkly, you see? So it's easy to see. Nope. Over there in that corner as well, maybe. Yeah, there was a game a while ago. Really wanted to play. Dave the Diver. Looks like you've got a sushi restaurant, but you're also a diver. I see one over there. And it looks so cool, but it's only available on PC. It's like it's not on Xbox yet. That is not a clam. But it was. That's a sparkly or not on, but there's one. Da-na-na. I wish I could sing. some tunes. Not dreadful, but that was not good. Yeah, you just did that. Hey, my friend. It's a massive pail, isn't it? I appreciate your hospitality, my friend. Oh, a little ukulele for me. I wonder if I'd have locked it earlier if I'd have picked it up. Are you fucking kidding? Select the chord, play the notes. You're gonna tell me like which one? Imagine change chords that fast. It takes a whole level of concentration. I did learn to play some guitar. And then it was only like basic Beatles tunes. And now they only have like three chords. The early ones. You gotta change the chords that fucking often. Wow. So fucking many, I can't believe that. The end, wow. 69% achieved. I thought I'd try at least to do it all once rather than just going straight to autopilot or whatever. Happy and right. I just assume. That's what Wolverine ate to get like into that fighting fit stance at 55 years of age.
I mean, are you lucky?
So now we go use magical powers.
Yeah, then try to match it to pay you. But you are not much better, much better from me.
No, she chose me. She chose me so I threw her a kemen.
But she can't choose another nechilatia. I'm in a meeting. She is still a mikud.
You need
healing now, Khoda. Fala pahiti ete akumu nechile. Kalu itumu nechohala.
Tuneka? Tuneka?
Kaloi chumne asile meavura.
Mea G?
Meavura. Nin jana homla nani do. Lua kuhela o masache.
Okay, it's a dude.
Amela at ati katesana kimi. Che ime masai njadi le.
I assume that's you wrote the fucking sign.
Amela basila ya meavura. Eta la pahua gangazo. Dia la nani do huyani.
Campfire. There's a garden. Ah, you stuck. It's the garden. You know what I've never tried? Flaming hot Cheetos. Not a fan of hot things. You've never had a curry, I'm a weakling, I have a korma. Maybe a chicken tikka. But I do very much enjoy those. I love the coconut flavour of a chicken korma. I went to go to the chippies tonight. I thought I'd go over there and get myself. This is an Indian across the road. I get myself a chicken korma, Peshwari naan, some chips, maybe even a chicken pakora for beforehand. Maybe some samosas. And there was food downstairs cooked, so I was like, okay, I'll eat this instead. Okay. Aim, rotate, drop. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, that didn't work, did it? The fuck? Oh! That's not the right shape, is it? How do I change? No. Really? No. Okay. I foolishly, what I did was get rid of it all. Because then I moved forward and shit, didn't I? As long as I don't do that. I don't move forward. Shouldn't have done that. That's what I wanted to do like that. Good shot. Okay. As long as you stay on top of each other, that's all that matters. That's too big. Oh my god. It's crap. Thing to match, but I could I move the first one. I'd have been gone by now, but I appear to have some kind of magical power. Right. Okay. Set the time to midnight using the soul melody. Soul melody, okay. How do I do that, my friend? Okay. What's that? Oh. Oh. It's a midnight, was it? Wait, oh. There we go. I mean, as long as it gives me that every time. Rock balance spot, what are you doing?
Pani tu pati tu la kafa tu kuya pat.
Get me any spies,
then. Oleti.
I did have some stuff on me, like. Playing Moana the game. Oh! It's so shiny. You know that magic shit and it happened. Gotta give it up on this game. I'm just a sexy bitch going on a journey. I'm on my boat. Love it. I feel like I'm at Weekend of Bernie's right now as well. Moana, Weekend of Bernie's. Yeah, man.
Premier numéro.
Remplissez ça. Parfait. Voilà, ça c'est la liste des offrandes pour obtenir un entretien.
Attendez, quoi?
Si vous voulez parler à Meabora, on va la coutume, hein? C'est la tradition. Allez, tata!
Ma ini kiti gocha ni shelek ya sini ganazo. Thank you. onehe hienia mikun silibom khoila ya seni hen.
Let me see. Again, find it. It's my best way. There. Right, so if I stand directly at it, right, and then look for east. That way's east. Yeah, I'm gonna go directly east, and I should go directly to the campfire. Maybe it's a little bit up. I mean, it was a decent whack away, wasn't it? You over there? Are you a campfire? No. Okay. I just thought maybe. So let's go back a little bit because we did go off kilt a little bit. In on map. Okay. Found a campfire. No, it's not. Right, I just remembered something. That was where the food thing was, not where the campfire is. This is where the campfire is, yes? Yes. Do that. Now, from where I am here, I need to go directly north. Basically. At least I can spot it once, you know, it's pinned something on the map, but otherwise I'd rather have a compass at the top where it'll give you like a little symbol and go, yep, it's that way. It's that way, mate, did you not know? Oh, no, that's something called stamina fruit. Consume, please! Okay. Fabulous. We were still going north, and north appears to lead me, I was about to say, to the water, but yes, there's the campfire. Woo! I haven't got to use no powers, yeah? Like, we saw we had powers by the fact that we jumped up into the helicopter from the ground. That means there's powers. As you should, my darling. Soul jump? Soul jump? Enter soul jump mode. Highlight target. Perform soul jump. As you warp into surrounding objects or animals and use their ability. I am a coconut. I'm gonna bounce around. I like that bit when you go to dogs' nose and stuff. Well, I don't like that. If that happens to a dog or a person, no. I'd be worried about a dog or a person or a cat. Yeah, I got that. I just did it. I am also flowing. Okay. Form a soul throw. I'm looking for anything I can jump into. Nothing. Oh, sweet nothing. There's no other people. Okay. First time that happens. Affect the world around you, unlocked by completing rock balancing challenges. Okay. I was just throwing myself out of it, that's all it wanted me to do. I was looking for something else to throw myself into. No wonder it wouldn't.
La Machave.
Yes, it's puberty, darling. That's what we all go through. Fucking hell.
I think I broke my bra.
I feel like it's snapped. Feels wrong. I heard like a twang earlier. It would seem so, Grandma.
Chicken.
Oh. I mean, they're both already on another island. And we are sailing on the ocean over time. I'm just basically making words up now. I know there's a song, We Are Sailing, but I don't know the words. Not off the song yet. So. Thank you, darling. Now. I assume that's helpful. I'd like it to show where I am, like on the boat. I assume it's pointing to where I actually need to go. Get one trophy from any challenge that's already been done, which is good. I genuinely believe I need real food though. I was eating crisps, I was eating jellies, and while spectacular, it's so big. I mean even toast would do at this point. Oh, sorry, just looking away from the screen. I'm scratching my head. On my forehead. Yeah, just try and stay in a straight line. That's all I'm asking for you right now. There's like a white looking puff of smoke, it looks like. It's probably not. It's like something coming out of there. Like, I'm sorry, this music is just absolutely lovely, you know? See the little puff, little white thing. Hopefully you can see it. Campfire. Oh, that was, yeah, that was Lego. Hello. So wow, there's a full meal ready for her. She's by herself to start with that. Pork to subtract. See, that means pork in the sauce. What is the outfit? What else can I put on? Ugh. To be honest, not great. Make sure the headband was on, of course. Is it gone? Yeah, it's on. It's not on. It's because I'm on the airbag. Fucking hell. I was like, what's going on? I really want to change the top as well. Like, there's just shit. I don't want the orange dress either. I mean, that if anything, but like it. I thought the traditional thing, yeah. Mm. the yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Oh no, I was supposed to sleep, wasn't I? I think that was the thing. Sleep at the campfire, that was a whole thing. The only thing is, it's gonna be nice, and I don't want it to be nice, I want it to be day. Yeah, let's do it again so we wake up in the morning. Any other difference? Weird. It might be first thing. Feels like night, but what would happen if I wanted to leave? Absolutely fuck all. How the fuck do you leave then? I don't want to leave right now. I just want to see where the fuck I am. I don't even know. I don't even know where I am. Okay, so that's a campfire, right? And it looks like it's unlocked. That might be the boat right there. Is that a boat right there? I can't tell what that is. Boat, yes. Okay, so there's a campfire here as well. Lek, as in dock. I assume these are people. Right, what was I supposed to do? I was supposed to get some kind of chicken, wasn't I? So visit Hunami, which I assume is that Hua thing there. But I could be wrong. Welly, the W one. There's that one, the ancient tooth fragment. Okay. Just trying to figure it out. There's the H. So helpful, isn't it? Yeah, I want to go there. And I'm along the beach, so I need to go northwest along the coast. But I'm thinking maybe up. Yes, that's what I'm doing, darling. You just gotta give me uno momento. Por favor. I know. Northwest, not just west. Northwest. Obviously. Yeah, I don't think I need to eat it on, because you can eat at the campfire, so I don't think. Like, I'm carrying coconuts and stuff, but I'm not sure if I actually need it. You know, because... Oh, there we go. At least a sign, so we'll know then. There's that. Okay, that's on the way to Dagua. What is that? What is that? Right there. What is that symbol? Being down the fucking... Okay. And then we are...
Where are we? Because we just saw a sign.
Wasn't that... Confused. It doesn't matter. I'm like, where am I on the thing? Why are you on there on the map? Because I did that. Okay, move. Anna.
Beep.
Okay. No time to chit chat. Right. It's good to know. It's probably how you call your boat back and stuff, isn't it? So there's the boat. So we keep going along the coast. Obviously things further in, which I would like to get and stuff, but right now it's just trying to establish where I am and how to get there. We are sailing on the highway. You want to chit-chat? I wanted to half-half you, my friend. I hope that's okay. I went for South African there. Hopefully you enjoy it. And she is not South African. She is Australian, if anything. New Zealand. Fijian. Because she's that close to this little place. But I thought I'd go South Africa. Because I can. Right. There is something there, like on the... see, like the little bit of an island thing over there. But I don't want to just like head off there and be like, oh no, you were wrong. It does seem like if I follow the actual route, it will get me there rather than just sticking to the coast. You know, which is fine. I have found something. I don't know what it is, but I have found it. It's another sign. Oh! This is the turn I made it. Sorry, can't stop myself. Once I start doing an accent, it just gets stuck in my head. It's not intentional.
Of course. Of course.
So I need to make one of those things to get up to the guys in the sky. But I also need to make one for every single person I'm going to visit. Three pails. Alright, so... Ooh! I mean, it's green, but... Don't know what that is. You didn't eat the green thing of it at all, okay. Meow. That was the case. What just went meow? Ooh. Is that a kitty? Is that a kitty? What's that? Yes. I hear a kitty. Where's the kitty? Meow. Where you all, pretty girl? Totem shrine doors haven't been opened in centuries. So we guess what we're going to be doing. Where is this kitty? You can't just go to me. Meow. And there's no car. Like, fuck off. Fuck off. I love a kitty. I haven't had one for 15, 20 years maybe. It's my last cat died. But then we had dogs that were like staffies. And you can't really have a cat with a staffie unless the cat's there first. In which case it's the dominant creature and scratches the shit out of the dog. And then, guess what? Doggy leaves cat alone. Smart. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. It seems like an enjoyable game, and I'm actually quite glad I played it. I thought I'd give this like 15 minutes, but by the time we got to about 17, I'd say, it started having powers. And I was like, okay. I just thought it was a nice little builder world or something, you know, like a little cute thing. So that's why I played it, but I have enjoyed it. So hopefully, if you like it, please give me a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.